What is this, I mean? What is this, man?
Come on, people, walk faster!
Get out!
Hey, come on, guys, hit pause the music yet!
Oh,
Make way.
Run!
Hey, Ah, what happened here?
Oh. Are the boys in the house? Come on!
Yeah!
That's what I mean. Whatever the girls, come on! Boys, you need to get better than the girls. Alright. 1, 2, 3, let me get rid of the boys! Girls, it's your turn to make some noise. I say it's your turn to make some noise. Oh, no, that was something powerful.
Alright, everybody, to get infusers! Are you in the house? Are you ready to go crazy for worship?
Come on! Alright,
I think you didn't hear me, or the mic is turned off, or I don't know, somebody didn't understand my language. Are you ready to rock for Jesus tonight? Alright, you know what? Turn to your neighbors and go to other people and tell them, get your praise on! Come on!
Thank you.
Are there any one in the born in the mouth of June? Any June babies besides him? So only him, wow, very special. Okay, alright, you know what? You want to pray for Kelvin, you know? Is there anyone here in the house who wants to say something about Kelvin? You know, it's a special day. Something like 16 months. Awesome, buddy. 16 years, you only. Alright, how is your sweet 16 been clear, isn't it? How has your birthday been today? Awesome. What people give you fun? Alright, so what are your dream or wishes for this year, being for the sweet 16? What are your wishes, you know, for this year? But they want actually have a wish, right? Yeah, so what's the wish? Tell us, or is it a secret? It's a secret. Okay, guys, it's a secret. Sorry, guys, it's a secret. Alright, so you know what? We're gonna pray for Kelvin. Oh, 2 weeks, I saw one for me. One for me. Alright, we're gonna pray for Kelvin. So, you know what? Why don't you just stretch your hands out towards him? You know, it's a special day. Alright, everybody. Heavenly Father, this one, come here, Lord. This wonderful person of Father, into your hands, of Father. This wonderful brother of ours, of Father, Lord. Thank you, Father, for your amazing love, of Father, for him, of Father, for the past 16 years, of Father. And even before you formed him in his mom's womb, you knew him, you loved him, of Father, all is well, of Father. And Lord, I pray, of Father, even as he celebrates his 16th birthday, of Father, I pray for blessings, of Father, to come upon him, of Father. I pray for favor, of Father, in his studies, in school, with friends, of Father. I pray for joy, peace, of Father, and all the goodness of Father, that is of you, O Father, to fall upon him, O Father, this year, O Father, and for many years to come, O Father, for the rest of his life, O Father. I pray, O Father, that Lord, he will just be overflowed with love, O Father, and people will continue seeing you in his life, O Father, and Lord, that he will continue being a blessing, O Father, and for the next 1 year, O Father, it will just be amazing, O Father. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Alright.
One for cut, one for the face. How you all cut me?
Thank you.
the NIV version, the Lord your God is with you, alright? He is mighty to save. He will take great delight in you. He will quiet you with his love.
Like in the spiritual realm, what happened to us after Jesus' resurrection? How many of you know? Most of our sins is on the cross. It was done on the cross.
This kind of group.
Yeah, one of it is the Holy Spirit, and we got it right. And let's look at a few verses. Yeah, wait. I want to ask you: how many of you, if you can see yourself exactly the way and when the time yourself dying, how would you feel?
What do you mean if I'm dying?
Like you see a vision, you know, you see a vision and then you see exactly how you are going to die and when you're going to die.
Right then.
How do you feel?
I'm going to die young. Yeah.
Shock. Scared, right? I believe every one of you would be scared, right?
Yeah.
Nobody will talk about it everywhere and be very like, oh, you know, I'm going to die. No, right? I'm sure you're going to die. I saw myself. You know, Jesus was the only person I saw, he keep prophesying himself dying and coming back to life. And let's look at the book of Mark, chapter 8, verse 31. See, somebody said like that, you know, it's Jesus, he prophesied all this and it really happened. And he really did it. What does it mean? When you see, it really happened exactly what he said. Nothing, no response. It doesn't mean anything. No, that means you see, he told a lot of these kind of things. I'm the, you know, like these crazy things he tell you.
I'm the bread of life.
Yeah, I'm the bread of life, and you must eat of my flesh. And yeah, all these things, and then he tell you I'm gonna die. You know when Jesus died, why did he die? He died to pay the price of our sins. He didn't die for himself, you know. He got no sins. He doesn't have to die. He died for our sins.
Your end.
He died for it's not your end, okay? You're just resting. You're just asleep. Yeah, one day you rise again. How many of you really believe that?
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? She's laughing as if I'm telling some fairy tale. You know, Jesus said, because I live, you will live also. Because when Jesus died, how many of you know baptism means we died with Jesus already? When we baptize ourselves, right? When we baptize ourselves, that means our old self has died with Jesus. When we rise again, we have a new creation.
Yeah.
That was what was done on the cross. And baptism is just a symbol of it. It's just a thing that you do to show that I am new. Yeah, and one thing, he didn't get it. And then when he came back, and then he said, oh, he must be a ghost. One of them said, not all of them. And then Jesus come and he showed them, you touch me and see. I have flesh and I have bones. How can I be a ghost? That means is his body resurrected. But they couldn't recognize him because that body, after he resurrected, is a very glorious body, very powerful. That means in the Bible also say, this is not me saying, this is not me having hallucination. Okay, in the Bible also says, you can refer to 1 Corinthians chapter 15. Matthew is not in the list, so you have to type 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 42 to 44. That means the new body we get in the last day when we rise again, it will be immortal. Like the twilight.
Immortal.
Zombies. No, like the twilight. And then you start crawling like a snake like that on the floor, or you start acting like a monkey. You've seen that? Really? If you want to know more, you can ask Kevin. You have seen a lot of these kind of things, and then I don't want to see it. Okay, so when you somebody scared you, like your sister told you ghost story before you come, you don't have to be scared. Yeah, you know, whenever you are scared of all these demons, all these evil spirits, remember this verse. Remember this verse, when Jesus died for you, you don't just get a ticket to heaven. You don't just get your sins all cleansed away. You don't just get a new body in the last day. You don't just get a new lifestyle, new heart, new relationship with God. You also put the devil under your feet.
Yeah.
So next time when you watch gross movie, some of you really like to watch that. I don't know why. I don't know why. I really don't know why you all like to watch horror movie.
Yeah, that.
And then you are scared, right? You don't have to be scared. Isn't it fun to follow Jesus? You don't have to be scared of dying. You don't have to be scared of ghosts. You have nothing to scare. The only thing you need to scare is that you cannot achieve what God has created you to do on earth, and that's all.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
Oh.
Yeah, really. That's the only thing. You don't scared, but if you die, don't scared of devil, ghosts, come. Actually, they cannot touch you, you know.
Yeah.
They cannot touch you. Why? How many of you know that as a Christian, they cannot touch you?
Yeah.
Covered by the blood.
Interesting, huh?
They don't talk.
And let me tell you something that is even more. Everyone's eyes closed. Everyone's eyes closed. And now, this is your moment with God. You do not have to care about anyone else beside you. This is your moment with God. Because God died for everyone, not just the one standing beside you. God died for you. Somebody who died for you, just for you to get to know him. If it's not love, I don't know why. Why else he do that? No, today I want you to close your eyes. For those of you who did not know Jesus before this, and tonight you decide to accept Jesus into your life and live that fearless life, that exciting life with him, I want you to raise your hand. Those of you who did not know Jesus before, and now you decided, wow, Jesus, I want you in my life. I want you to raise your hand up. How many of you didn't walk with Jesus before, and tonight you decide you want to walk with him? Everyone's eyes closed. Respect. Father, in the name of Jesus, tonight I come before you, knowing that I am a sinner. And Father, I am so glad that you have done everything for me on the cross. And Father, tonight I accept Jesus into my life. And I ask for your forgiveness in the name of Jesus. And tonight I declare that Jesus Christ will be my one and only Savior of my life. And in the name of Jesus, I give all thanks to you, God. And everybody say, Amen. Amen.
Amen. Glorious, my Savior's God's victory. Wonderful, how glorious His face from death to life and grace of James our Lord. Death to His face.
Wonder of the great, I see that cross, I see.
fighting Jesus, from death to love and sin.
Yeah. Moral of the story is Yeah, we can learn, we can discuss.
Oh my god.
Oh, heavy, heavy.
You're too heavy.
Hey, what is... Everybody chill, chill. Everybody calm down.
You carry me.
Hey, what is this, la?
Hey, I still want it.
Don't.
Hey.
Wait.
Don't
dirty your head. Bada! Clean up. Wait, point the thing. Point the thing. Yeah. Oh, point here, point here.
Yes.